Hello everyone, happy Halloween. Welcome to today's Chris's special called Chris's Halloween Scream. Today's class is broken down into four rounds of 5 minutes. They're going to be different rounds, different themes. The first one is called Quit Witching, Start Lifting. Here we go. And here we go, exercise number one. It's called Creepy Crawlies. So let's gently take ourselves down. Nice and slowly. Just have a little crawl forwards, little crawl back. Push those feet, walk those bumps. Nice, easy one to get the blood flowing. Come forward, feet together, three forward, three back. Lovely stuff, here we go. Only 20 exercises today. This is special. Nice, lovely, happy for you finisher coming your way also. Let's keep ourselves low. Push those feet back, walk those bumps. Each exercise is 60 seconds today, so I want you to take your time. Work our way all the way through. And breathe, lovely stuff. Second exercise is called deadlifts. Give yourself a nice little ghost pumpkin. Set those feet just inside those shoulders, nice and gently. Stop that pumpkin. Just going to sink your shoulders. Out. Push your can, keep that back straight, pause. Good, nice big squeeze on the return. Feeling those hamstrings and calves, back of that body opening up. Nice straight arms, nice straight legs. Good, here we go. Only 5 minutes are out. Gonna get harder as they go. Nice, let's just do more. And gently. Gonna go into brave jumps, so nice and gently. Jump with one leg leading, take ourselves over, pause, and sit again. I want that emphasis to be on getting those legs up, not a final jump. Off we go. Three down, 17 to go. Halloween special, let's keep it going. Big knees. Push a little bit of space for this one. Let's keep it going. Last bit. Push my stairs. Gently but sink those hips, touch, over the moon, gently drop, and touch. Get these exercises 60 seconds, plenty of time. Slow it down, off we go. Straight arms, sink. Try and keep those arms as straight as you can all the way through the exercise. That chest up. Aim for those hips to go down. All the way, good.
Here
Good as always, can we go in? And breathe. Let's take out the monster wall for the last one, if you would like this one. Let's take ourselves down. 2 walks forward, 2 walks back. 60 seconds. Off we go. Body will turn to lean forward. I want you to keep looking at me. Keep that head up. Just two forward, two back. Sink those hips. If you need to stop, take 2 seconds. Straight back down. Let's keep it going. Monsters. We've got a rest after this. Let's keep pushing. Only 5 exercises around. Almost there. Take it loose. You've got 30 seconds rest. Good stuff. Alright, welcome back here. We've got round 2, which is called Ghost Train. 5 more exercises, 5 more chances to show me how scary you can be. Exercise number 6 is resurrection push-ups. Let's take it down. Here's a jelly front space. Same again, knees on toes. I'll take yourself all the way down. Release those arms for 2 seconds. Push back up off. Here we go. Slow as you can on the way down. Drop into that grave. Go on your knees, that's fine. That's been nice and slow on the way down. Go for a straight line on that body as you're going down. Heels, should be in line. Plenty of time. Exercise number 7, it's flying witches. Just do you and me. There's those jumps. Go as far as you can with this, 1 step forward, 1 step back. Then you jump in, drive from that floor upwards. Off we go, drop. We're not worried about speed on this one. I want to see you get those knees down. Good, nice and high, nice and low. Flying witches, I bet you're cackling now. Push through, push through. A little bit burning. That's fine. Got 15 seconds in. We're going to go mornings. It's a very, very slow squat going down. Power drive on the way up. Drop those arms. Off we go. Let's hit that leg. Drive. Let's go again. Get the fucking scary face. Be slow, it's gotta be slow. Millimeters at a time. Push. This is a ghost train round. Could be ghosts. Happy Halloween. Thank you. Bad idea. Let's make these exercises 60 seconds. We'll be fine. And breathe. Let's see ourselves on the floor. Number 9 is dead man's plank. Nice and slowly. Into high plank start, shoulders over wrist. Nice and gently. Drop, drop, return, return. Off we go. Can't look like a dead man when we're doing it. You got it. Cross legs, hold the cage. Seconds. Right, well done so far, team. We're halfway, we're on round three. Round three is called Creep It Real. Another five coming your way. Here we go. All right, two regressions, number 11. It's called Startled Hold. It's a recent hold with a startled look on your face. Nice big chest. Nice big legs, hold. Foot on the legs. Nice and tall, breathe and relax. You put God dressed in black, remember that. Just in case you ever face to face and make contact. The title won't find me, that might be. Is what you think you saw. Keep it up. Let me fight in that core, let it go now. Right, let's relax. Let's keep it going. Fighting. Slip out. Take into a quave right there. Nice two legs. Exercise. Rise from that grave. Feel a little bit dead right about now. Yes, team at home, keep it going. Just like you're in bed in the mornings. Nice and controlled. If you need to lift your knee, lift your knees, that's fine. To your feet. Exercise number 14 is back burpees. We're into a burpee. On the way up. Nice big back wings. Halloween styles. Let's get ourselves ready. Off we go. Little back wings. Lovely. Going to the burpee. Just on the feet instead, that's fine.
And suddenly, to my surprise, he did the wrong command.
Graveyard smash.
Graveyard smash.
Plenty of time, shall we go?
He did the monster from my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to catch a joke.
Anyways, let's keep it going.
They did the monster man. It was a graveyard smash. It was a hard man. They did the monster man. The zombies were having fun.
And we
partied.
Stop that, Max. Stop that damn pumpkin.
Included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son.
15, so we get it.
Shoulder.
Here we go. We can use those arms if we need to, that's fine.
Group, the Crypt King of Fire. They played the Monster Man. It was a spring of smash.
We fight what's going on to this. And that finisher. Fine.
They played the Monster Man. Out from his coffin, that's hoisted ring. He was from about just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened?"
Keep going.
Right, you made your quiz.
It's now a
match. It's now a
monster match.
And it's a graveyard smash. It's a horn and a flag. It's now a monster match.
Now it's
a cool match of part of the band. And my monster match. Hit up the man for you the living. This
hand's
got a bit too.
Steph, 30 seconds, you know. Hey there, everyone, here we go. It's the last round. It's called Fear and the Gym Reaper. 5 more exercises, 5 more bits of fun. Let's do it. Nice and gently. Let's grab our weight. Axe chops. Good and left to start. Nice and low, nice and high. Exercise number 16. All the way home, last round. Gently squat with raise, nice big arms. Come on, cross that body, aiming for the opposite ankle. Push them together. Good. Keep it low and behind. Nice push. And breathe. We're going to switch sides, that's right. Exactly the same both sides. Use that rest, 15 seconds. Good so far. Don't stop on me. Let's keep it going. Off we go. Rotate. Reach. Halloween at home. Let's keep that fitness going. All legs, I'm afraid, these last five. Ankle and shoulder. Good, keep it low. Bound mummy. We'll go single leg for this one if you can. Let's bound ourselves up. Nice and gently. Lift that leg. Let's take it down and up. Leg to your tongue. The single leg work. Firing up those fibers. There's plenty left in that tank. We're not dead yet. Use a wall for this one, that's fine. Use a tray, your choice is yours. Okay, keep that leg up. Almost. Push the other leg, get ready. Loose. This one is taking your time. We'll see. I'll be on the floor in a couple of seconds. Nice deep breath. Let's bound ourselves up. Off we go. Yes, team is push. One more to go after this. Balance. What do you think about it? Feel those hamstrings and glutes go in. Those legs are tired. Fine, let's keep it going for me. Bring me to life. Almost. Good, this is it, last one. Stop that weight. We're going to hold 5 heads. Squat with the shoulder to the shoulder. We're taking our head off our shoulders. And the attack. Just stick on the one shoulder to start with. Here we go. Squat. Pull me into an angle. Touch. That's our head. Nice and low. Extend. Just keep it close. All the way through, all the way through. Just to finish your left, just to finish your left, come on. Last 30 seconds of the day. Easy, wisely. Right, there, team, well done. We made it all the way through. We're on today's finisher, which is called Chris's Killer Thriller. The song is Thriller. There's 3 exercises of 8 reps. We'll be fine. Let's have some fun. Nice and gently. A little zombie kicks to start with. Alternating sides. 8 of each. Last song, come on, let's have some fun. 7, 8, and zombie punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Nice steps. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back, here we go. 1, 2, 3, good, now we're dancing. 4, 5. And switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go. 4, good, you know. Back, here we go. All the way through, let's keep that cycle going. Last one. Off we go. Watch the face, watch the face. Here we go. You're looking good at home. Dancing on the living room. Nice big hips. Keep them up. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop. 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. We go, we're not stopping.
The foulest engine in the air, the funk
dancing, keep dancing. Monster fish. Push through. Slow things down. Nice gently. Take those feet up nice and wide. Let's take ourselves down nice and slow. Let's cool things down. Well done. Nice big ankle taps left and right. Nice repetitions. And slowly walk yourself forwards. Straight arms, straight legs. Push them into your heels. Walk yourselves up, put those heels in, fingers on shoulders. Just nice big circles back. And forwards. And feet on raises, nice and high, nice and low. Nice deep breaths. And check hands on those hips. Couple of circles clockwise. Direction. And just getting loose. Couple of knees nice and big. And shake it loose. That's it for today, guys. Well done. We had a bit of fun. Christmas Halloween special. I hope you don't get too scared at night. Sleep well.